Okay, I am in Tokyo now. We're in Tokyo, right?
I lost my mind. My girl is here. And is she in the spot? Yeah, she is. Okay. We are both in Japan. I made it. Still congested, but we're doing all right. All right, long story short. Basically, she's on a business trip and she's like, okay, you need to come. And then I'm like, okay, I'm coming. So we just met here in Japan. She's from the States. And I am... brain farted.
Yeah, where are you from?
She was coming from the States and then something just dropped. Okay. And I'm coming from Seoul, you know. Oh, shout out to my friend John. He paid for my flight. He's just real cool. He's single, by the way. So if y'all need a sugar daddy, I'm just kidding. But yeah, he is single though. Okay. Anyways, I'm hyped. We made it. I'm all over the place right now. So sick of airports at this point. Like when you travel this much. Okay, let's go eat my first meal. Let's go. Wow, that.
Yes, with matching purses.
You need Chloe.
But for real.
For real, for real.
Yes, I'm so excited.
Just a little bit, it's not all of it.
Yeah. What's
I don't know, I'm so glad I got two fluent people here.
We're just stationed. Okay, like Shokan guys?
Is this tofu?
Yeah. Wow. This wasabi here is like clearing out my congestion.
Okay.
Tokyo
I can never.
No, did they glue the frick?
There's miso soup in Japan.
Okay. Sorry.
Yes.
How is it?
She got it.
Satisfied?
Favorite. There's salt on this thing.
Looks amazing.
Apparently all my friends including me.
I like to book part.
That's what I've been doing.
Okay.
So instead of like looking stuff up and going there, I just...
Alright, we just finished eating and I'm still hungry, so we're gonna go grab myself some rice ball thing. What is it called?
Omusubi.
Say it one more time.
Omusubi.
We're gonna go get that. Tell me how we just struggled so hard looking for a convenience store and I've never been so glad we finally found it. This Google Maps in Japan took us to like a different country, but now here we are. All right, let's get some munchies.
Wow, this whole section right here. I'm interested in this.
We're back in the room now. Let's talk about major train stations. Oh, we only see us, but if you look past us, Coney Island vibes. Got some stuff, sweet tofu thing.
Does it look good?
Yeah.
It's okay, okay.
It's full body actually.
We're gonna try it. It's exactly what I expected. Okay, it's now sitting on top of a box of tissues. We're gonna try the pepper chips. Wow. Wow. Yo, they not joking about this. Serious about their freshness. So good.
Mm-hmm. You smell it.
I'm jealous that you can smell. Still congested. Yo, like, You put crazy glue on this stuff? Like, what in the world? Wait, almost got it. Careful. Hi-ya.
Oh, good job.
Yo. Mm-hmm. Wait, you try first.
Okay. I already have a good idea what it would taste like.
She's like, corn chips, but strawberry.
Corn puffs, I think.
Yeah.
This is interesting. So here's the delivery moment. I got some Korean products. We're doing our lovely trade right now. Can I put it here?
Yeah, sure.
And you know what's crazy? They're all like Dr. Jart products too.
Oh, wow.
But they don't have this in South Korea. So yeah, I'm gonna shower. I'm so tired now. She's showering. Tomorrow, gonna wake up with more energy and we're just gonna repeat our eating adventures. Okay, good night.
Good morning. Let's get ready. All right, I didn't think I was gonna do full glam. You know that sound on TikTok or Shorts? More passion, more energy. When I'm with her, once she starts it, I'm like, all right, we going in.
Alright, we're ready.
Let's go. Google Maps trying to find Beck's Coffee. It's just so... We're in the station, basically lost, and we're trying our very best. And in just this moment, we're like, alright, which direction are we going? And it's like on the announcement, come to Beck's Coffee. I'm like,
we're the... Very proud we found it.
Yo, the vibes in here are like... Oh wow, it just continues being foamy. Bam, let's go. We'll dance until the moon, until our worlds collapse, but I know we'll suffer. Hunting for something to eat. After taking a good look at everything, we're gonna do ramen.
Not anything available will flash green. Vibes, they let us in this tiny little space after the vending order system.
I'm excited.
Suddenly had the urge to get gyoza. Even though we've already ordered, I'm gonna place another one. Hopefully they don't get annoyed. Good?
Oh, yeah.
Look at this.
We got the chicken broth, and a piece of pork on top. No vegetarian option, sorry. No, like that's literally what it says outside, so.
Let's try the broth.
Oh my god.
Hot.
And these are like bamboo shoots, right? I love bamboo shoots. You don't like it? I'll take it, girl. It's literally so good. And you know, I'm honest with my reaction. Like yesterday, it was like,
high expectations for the gyoza.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's good, yeah.
Alright, that really hit the spot, like about $5 to $6 USD for all that. Very satisfied, I'm so happy. Alright, moving on.
Okay.
We're just gonna, you know, go through this crowd just one time, take a picture of the temple and we out. A
couple years ago before COVID, came here.
I found it, my love. I'm so satisfied. Here it is, my first bite. Oh my gosh, it's been so long. Yo.
Tastes exactly as I remembered. All right, we're shopping. Found the cutest pair of brown boots. It was perfect. And then it wouldn't go up my calf muscles. And then my girl said, yo, people here don't got calf muscles. It was so cute. If you're trying to be fun and get some cheap jewelry, everything is underneath $3. Just come in here. Done shopping. If you're wondering what this is, it's Hermes, of course. Look at this. So serious. I'm so happy. My girl is surprising me at some omakase place. It's really exclusive. She was able to pull some strings and then get us a reservation. Thank you. She's the best. All right, let's go.
Just like the
room. Yeah, I'm trying. So you can always smell how I can. So good. So good. Fingers, fingertips. Abalone is my favorite, so I'm gonna eat it on camera. My second favorite, Torah. Look how beautiful
this is. Another one of my favorites.
It's just the vibes. Let's go. The chef was so kind. Check it out if you could. And yes, reservations like at least a week in advance. Now we're looking to go to this bar recommended by a friend. And it's real cute, the vibe. It's like... Okay, never mind. Talk about bougie. We walked in. They're like, okay, sorry, we are open, but like somebody reserved the whole place. Can I be invited? Lacking vitamin C. Here's a random orange you can grab before you go into the train station. After failing with dessert and... Okay, I'm gonna be honest. Real talk, I had diarrhea. And then my girl was so worried about me. Feeling better? Thank God I popped a Pepto. Look at this. Asia exclusive. I've never seen this before. Haagen-Dazs, but like caramel? What? Oh, crisp. Okay, crisp is English. Crispy sandwich. And yesterday, we tried the pepper chips. If we like the pepper, we're gonna like the salt. Gonna try this to cheer myself up from the whole toilet. And here we are. So tired. Good night. Good morning. We had a good night's sleep. Well, did you sleep well?
Yeah.
For me, the neck, you know, it's the pillows. There's just something about these pillows. Felt like showing you what I bought yesterday. These brown boots. Yeah, the ones that wouldn't go up my calf. The one that hurt my feelings. Just walked around and then we found another shop. Cheaper and looser, so it was perfect. It got, woohoo, isn't it cute? And then my girl had to double check. Do these stretch over time? They're so kind of you. The staff are probably so confused because most people don't want their leather boots to stretch, right? Mm. If you're feeling fun and want to shop for some cheap necklaces or jewelry accessories, there's a place called 3 Coins. She said you can literally pay everything with 3 Coins and you're good. Today's actually spa day. My friend booked all of us. Bougie place. I don't know. You'll see when we get there tonight. Let's try on some cheap accessories and see if it turns my skin green. And it will wash it off at the spa and just throw it out while we're there.
$2 to $3 USD. I don't know. Yay! Okay, we're gonna try it. This coin thing. Yeah. I took it out broken. So, yay! Now you know 3 coins. Okay, I used my fingernails to shove it back into the little hoop, but it's clearly broken. So we're gonna play a fun game today. How long this would last on me before it just like falls off my neck? Getting fun jewelry. Keyword fun. All right, so I got it on, paired it with like another. My neck is red because I was trying to be delicate and get it on me without being rough with the necklace. It looks kind of cute, but we'll see what happens. Like my skin starts turning green and I was it's not even on my neck anymore halfway through the day. Experiment. Yay, hashtag fun necklaces. Okay, let's get coffee. Simple on a rainy day, going for a chain coffee place. I got milk coffee today. It's a little sweet. I don't even eat this today. Oh. Okay? It's too hot?
Yeah. We just finished coffee. We walked through our station because I wanted to eat like shabu shabu. I was just talking about takoyaki and now there's like these little stands. Good information for later, but it might be too early for this kind of oil. My girl found it. Grand looking lunch. Let's go.
Cute little like rooftop bench thing and we're just gonna eat this. You know, this music is like perfect for this situation. Mm-hmm. It was like $3. They're all here. Let's go to the spa. Update on the necklace. Still here. It's not somewhere in Tokyo, but it's officially broken. Oh, that's the ice bath thing. No. So this place, you and your friends come here and relax. All right, see you in a bit. Finished the whole spa moment and check out this view on our way back. Tokyo Tower. Feeling a little peckish, so we're going to pop in for some udon. Please eat quickly. These are the vibes right now. My first Japanese udon. Try her brothless one. Yo. That hit the spot. Alright, let's go. Yo, like every single night, I'm just trying a bag of chips. Maybe I'll decide which one's my favorite at the end of this trip. Which chip? Was my favorite of the trip.